Not many 16-year-olds have international experience when it comes to athletic competition. Brian Morgan does. Last summer, the Windham High School junior helped Team USA win gold at the Five Nations Tournament, competing against teams from Germany, the Czech Republic, Slovakia, and Switzerland.
Ever since I was little, watching USA win the gold, and just always what I wanted to do when I was growing up, and having the opportunity to play with so many guys around the country, just a dream come true.
Even gold medalists can improve. That's why Brian plays for the New Hampshire Junior Monarchs, a junior hockey team that has produced some of the top players in college hockey over the last eight seasons.
Brian's going to be an extremely strong power forward that can score goals.
I got to get faster. That's what's holding me back so far. That's what coach keeps telling me. So I work hard every day in practice working on that and just want to become a better player.
Brian's already committed to play for the University of Maine, so he gets his fair share of heckling from the UNH faithful, but he can take it.
We moved here from North Carolina when I was six, so ever since then I've always been a Maine fan, always went into Boston, wore my Maine jersey. It's like a dream school to me.
Brian plans to join the Black Bears in 2012. Brian Morgan is this week's hometown hero.